Hello friends, happy Republic Day to all of you. In previous lecture, we studied about the various symmetry operations, that is translation operation, rotation symmetry operations, inversion symmetry operations and reflection symmetry operation. In this lecture, we will study about the point groups. Point group is nothing but a given symmetry element could be obtained from suitable combinations of other symmetry elements. Such a combinations form a group and give rise to different symmetry point called as point group. That means in simple way, point group is nothing but the combinations of symmetry operations. Okay, so from the combinations of reflection and rotational symmetry, we will get 10 different symmetry operations. Okay, namely, I can write here 1 1m, 2 2mm, 3 3mm, 4 4mm, 6 and 6mm. Okay, so we will see one by one. For the 1, this 1 number represent a fold number or 1 fold rotation. Okay, so if we have one lattice point and if we rotate this lattice point in 360 degree, okay, so we will get same lattice point. Okay, similar lattice point. That means if we apply symmetry of rotation symmetry operation on it, we will get same operations. Okay, so we can write simply here for 1 fold rotation. 1 fold rotation. Okay, so as we learned about the fold number in previous lecture, that is fold number is n is equal to 2 pi by theta. Okay, when we will get 1 fold number if we have angle theta is equal to 360 degree. Okay, so because 2 pi divided by 360 is equal to 1, so we will get 1 fold symmetry. That is, for 1 fold symmetry operations, theta is equal to 360 degree and n is 1 or fold number is 1. We will see for the 1m. Okay, this 1 number represents 1 fold rotation and this M represent 1 mirror plane. Okay, 1 mirror plane. Okay, so similar to this, if we have one lattice point and we rotate it 360 degree, we will get same lattice point. Okay, same lattice point, if this lattice point here. And if we apply one mirror plane, or if we draw 1 mirror plane in this circle, we will get similar lattice point to here. Okay, because this is the mirror image of this lattice point. So, okay, so we can call it 1m. Okay, that means 1 fold reflection. Okay, so for the 2, similar, if we have, first we draw this circle, okay, and if we have one lattice point here and this is the rotation axis here, this is the rotation axis and this is mirror plane, don't confuse me, okay, this is rotation axis, and if we rotate this lattice point in 180 degree, we will get similar lattice point here in opposite direction or in opposite of this rotation axis. Okay, so this is for two fold rotation. We can say two fold rotation. Okay, similar to this, for 2 mm. Okay, if we have one lattice point here and if we draw 1 mirror plane, which is parallel to the rotation axis, this is mirror plane. If we have one lattice point and if we draw the mirror plane in this circle, so we will get same lattice point. Okay, and but this is for the parallel mirror plane to the rotation axis. But if we have perpendicular mirror plane perpendicular to the rotation axis, we will get similar image, similar lattice point. Okay, this is for 2 mm. These two represent two fold rotation, and this first M represent mirror plane parallel to rotation axis. Okay, and this second M represent this mirror plane is perpendicular to rotation axis. Okay, so this two is the mirror plane, but first one is the parallel to rotation axis and second one is the perpendicular to rotation axis. These all about the combinations of rotation and reflection symmetry operation. We can simply call it roto reflections. Okay, so from the rotation and reflection we have 10 different symmetry operations. We can call it also 10 point group in two dimensions. Okay, so if we consider three symmetry operations, that is rotational symmetry, reflection symmetry and inversion symmetry, we will get 32 point groups in 3D and 10 in 2D. Okay, we have 32 point groups in 3 dimensions, but here we consider first rotational reflection and inversion. Okay, and inversion, but in 2D only rotational and reflection symmetry operations is present. Okay, we can see we have 32 point groups in 3D and 10 point groups in 2D. From these 32 and 10, we will get different combinations of different, or we can say different group of combinations, or it is said to be space group. That means space group is nothing but the combination of different point groups. Okay, so we will stop here and thank you for watching this video.